Do you have a bummer?
Okay, that's fine. Thank you.
Test test. Okay, we live. This is Quan commentating. I'll edit that real quick. It should be winners round one, right? This is also not. Ah, no! Winners. Wait. Oh, Ripperoni. Controller issues? No, winners. Round one. So mad controller issues right now. I'll probably edit this out. Probably. Yeah, we'll see. Anyways, back to this. We're gonna be Kieran's testing on the controller. He looking pretty good. Yep, up smash. Excuse me. But what do I want to say about this one? Connor Dante being Mario Luigi, they're a pretty strong team overall. I feel like the Mario Bros actually just complement each other very well. Both of them juggle very well, finish off and extend their combos very well. So it's just a lot of just Mario Bros action, I suppose. But there you go, going all the way there. I'll be not connecting with Falcon there. It wouldn't cool if he got that. Oh, that would have been gross if Falcon got that. Ouch, I smashed the face. Kieran on the side, trying to cover. Come back, sorry, but not quite. Kieran, don't SD. Living? Okay. And yeah, Sam getting a bit juggled there with a Mario in his face. I smash will not kill Larry, I suppose. Huh. Both of them shielding, okay. Up B, okay. I would've just like S-Smash or something. Cause, Larry's a very hard percent. And also, Sam. I just realized Sam is, unfortunately taking a lot of, damage. Wow, that Larry recovery, holy. Forward throw? Near offstage backer, yeah, I guess punished for that one. And Sam losing his stocks very fast. Yup. And Kieran losing his stock just like that too. That's- Oh, that would've been cool if we got the- Aw, some ledge jumping weird stuff happening. Oh well. That's a- Not a dead Luigi. Aw, Falcon- Oh no, that's so fast! Excuse me, it's a bit scary. Especially for Falcon when he's getting juggled and just like, what do you do? Ah, there you go! Getting a stock there. Yeah, I was gonna say, getting a little juggled there by Mario. Mario's so good at juggling. He's so good. Fourth, okay, into the dare. Side B. That, Mecha Koopa follow, that was kind of weird for Luigi. It's very, also very hard to commentate doubles. So much happening. But I do hear a little bit of Kieran and Sam talking in the background. I don't know if they're having some kind of conflict or something, but there's... I hear some speech. That dare spike! I also would like to see... Oh, that's Kieran out too, but... And that's a Falcon offstage. Not looking so hot. Down B again. Double Nair? Okay. Neon? Okay. Hey, there you go. Alright. Okay, alright. And then, Connor Dante will be banning Lila, I believe, yeah. I was gonna say earlier, I know Falcon, sorry, not Falcon. Oh, I'd say try to utilize Falcon S-Smashing doubles a lot more, because, it's meaty. I know Shogi doesn't like it, but it's a tool. It kills pretty early, and it's meaty, it's scary, and, like, it's hard to shield, because, like, if you get hit by it, you're gonna get pushed back really far, and sometimes, I swear to god, it's safe on shield. I don't think it is, actually, but It feels like it's safe on shield. And especially with Falcon Jab being such a fast, powerful, like, jab.
Everything okay?
Mm-hmm. I just have to get out of here.
And we're gonna go to Battlefield. I don't know if I would've went this stage, because I think Mario Luigi loved this stage to death. Especially with juggles and stuff like that, but maybe Kieran and Sam can do something off the stage. Okay, right now it's kind of like a 2v1 situation, 1v1 and then another 1v1 situation, I think. Now, as soon as they say that, now it's a big brawl. I think one very important thing for people to work on in doubles is, well, like, I killed 84 after the hit, my gosh. I was like, maybe 60 or something before the hit, youch. Anyways, why are we getting that? Sick stuff. And I don't know what happened to Kieran there, but Dante cleaning up that stock too. And it's a gimp. Yeah, it's a gimp. Oh, he gets a shuri on him! Okay, and saves him. But, yeah, what do you do? I was gonna say, one important thing for doubles is, positioning is a very good thing. Like know how your partner plays, and, like, if you know that they cover one option, that was also a very good read by Connor there. By the Mario, excuse me, but yeah, watch positioning, because if you know Luigi's gonna, like, nair, fair, and stuff like that, yowch, I was gonna nasty down smash, just think about where Luigi might not be able to follow up, and then cover that, and that's a fair spike by Connor, nice. Dante holding on to his stocks pretty well, so far. Reset situation? Okay. Another spike, so early, Sam, please! Youch. It's all up to Kieran here. Dante holding on to stock, but Connor got, like, really nasty KOs. He got, like, two, like, up smash read KOs. Ooh, yeah, the air dodge. And right now, Connor and Dante, they're very in each other's face right now. It was a little hard for Connor to get his combos. Footstool? Dash attack? True combo, because footstools? I'm hearing some, like, bracket mishaps, unfortunately, but we'll have to see. That was smart stuff. Back throw? Aww, that would've been cool if you got that. Jab, jab, jab. Offstage situation? That was messed up. Okay. In this kind of situation, I would not know how to feel about our Kieran. Because it seems fairly obvious to me that Connor and Dante are just practicing 2v1 stuff. And not playing the game. Like a double scheme. Okay, alright, that was kinda cute. Dante, please. That's a factor, that'll do it. No, not! And I realize it's not Larry, it's Morton, so. This is scary, can Kieran do it? Upper, yeah, I'll do it, yeah, sure. I was wondering what they're gonna do there, but. Anyways, kudos both of them. It's very hard to commentate doubles, excuse me for my poor, shabby commentating.